With Norbert safely bundled up, Harry set off for the tallest tower. He hoped that the cloak would conceal him from Filch and his cat, Mrs. Norris.
What's that?
When I do, you'll regret it. Intruder! Intruder! In the forbidden corridor!
Now, how can I get up there?
Oh.
Intruder! Intruder in the forbidden corridor! I'll catch you, and when I do, you'll regret it. I'll catch you, and when I do, you'll regret it. Thank you.
Do you think I'm blind? I'm not letting anyone into that tower tonight. Peeves, you'll be banished for this.
That could come in handy if I have to distract Filch along the way.
What's that?
Ron's brother, Charlie, had arranged to collect the dragon from the tower and return him to Romania.